Breaking overnight, a fire damaged two RVs and injured one person in Butte County. This all started around 1 this morning when a motorhome caught fire in the 200 block of Raccoon Road in Berry Creek. Firefighters evacuated a row of five RV motorhomes. CAL FIRE said the flames were knocked down within 30 minutes. They remained there on the scene until about 4 this morning. One RV was destroyed. The Red Cross is helping the people living there, and one person suffered a burn to the hand.